terms of my bore cut, it comes in right here and leaves me about 3 inches of hinge. That is exactly the way I wanted that to go.